like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you.
Oh, justified. I know what it's like to be in the presence of the Lord. And I know what time it is, because time stood still. Bodies were healed, families restored, because we stayed here in the presence of the Lord. And no one had to say a word. Couldn't even make a sound, but I'd give up everything for this treasure I find. I never wanted to be alone. So I say, stay. I don't want you to go. Cause my heart is burning in your presence, Lord. I don't want you to go. Cause my heart is burning in your presence, Lord. And I want anybody feel like I feel in this room? I want more. Jesus, I want more. Come on, if you feel like I feel, would you cry that out in this room? Say, that we're told by Jesus to wait until the promised Holy Spirit came. But as we read it in Acts, there were 120 people there, which means that 380 people thought there was something else better to do than to wait on God. That also means that the majority didn't want to wait. But I just wonder if in this room tonight, there's a remnant of people who know that they need Him more than anything else, that have a singular focus, that if it takes me the rest of my life, I'm going to see a move of God in my generation. And I'm not going to become tired of waiting. Can we lift up our hands and just wait for just a moment? withholding nothing, withholding nothing. I surrender all to you. Everything I give to you, withholding nothing, withholding nothing. Come on, you say.
Thank you.
oh God, and we know there is a sound. It's released from the depths of our soul. Because we know that He'll answer, we cry out.
So we cry with humble expectation.
We cry out tonight,
cry
with a sound.
With a sound of desperation.
And we'll cry till we get
your attention.
We say, Lord, come.
Lord, come, have your way.
Show us your glory.
Show us your glory.
We cry. To God, who hears us and who answers and who responds to the cries of His people. Yes, Lord. We're a generation with tenacity. We're a generation that said, say, we won't.
We won't stop until we see.
We're going to keep crying out.
you walk into the room, everything changes. Darkness starts to tremble at the light that brings. When you walk into the room, every heart starts burning, and nothing matters more than just to sit here at your feet and worship. Above all, we worship you. Oh yeah. When you walk into the room, everything changes, and darkness starts to tremble at the light that you bring. When you
for you. Save it anymore. You might as well break open that alabaster box. Every ounce of worship that you've been saving, every ounce of worship that you've been saving, there's nothing worth more than Him. There's nothing worth more than Him. I dare you to lose yourself in this room tonight.
Again, made new again.
reach out and touch me. You don't have to say a word. Close to him now. Come on, say, you don't have to say a word. Cause he knows what you need. Reach down and touch him. Reach down and touch him. Oh, you don't have to say a word. Cause he knows what you need. Lift up your hands in this room and begin to give him glory. Take us to deep places, God.
We want to see
you. Come on, let's say it together. can I describe a God that's indescribable? How can I explain a love that's
generation, as you position us for a great move, whatever you ask of me.